Rabid Demon's gonna lose this one. Because, I'm gonna get rid of his water walking powers. Okay. Can't summon Griffin. He can't do that. He can't do that. He's screwed. Should probably dump a void, but in case I can burst it, it's so good. Tropia is great. Cockatrice is good. I know where to put the cockatrice. I might be using a lender to get rid of the swamp and turn it into a forest. But other than that, it's no. He's like, oh great, Evil Angels is buffing to the max already. Shield of Vela? I don't think so. So he's trying to burst his way in, but it's not gonna work. I'm just gonna skirmish it anyway. He can't get in from there. Just trying to stop me from getting center. Maybe he has a Hand of Zana. Get rid of the Circle of Wisdom. Right now I'm just gonna dump all my spells. Reset. Cut off his reinforcements. So his deck's pretty small, otherwise he couldn't cast a Sword of Zana. It's fine. I forgot to add Scrying Pool to my deck. He's trying to hide the Zana. It won't work because I'll just blast her out of there. Dares to come in that way. Entropia that town. Get rid of the Iron Shillelagh. And now he's stuck there. Thank you. Oh, did I mention I'm getting rid of your mountain? This one here is not so dangerous. It's this one here. Which one has a sword of Zana? This one. Okay. Sword of Zana, my ass. Looks like he has this one too. I don't got enough to get rid of the Zana.